Good morning, Andre. You're here. How are you?
I'm okay. I had, as you can see, a knee problem, operation, but I'm in the gym.
How
because
do you?
That is so important to me. You're my family. This is my place. I hope the young people understand one thing, that when you build your body, aesthetically that's one thing, but mentally it's so much more. And we're training much faster, I feel much better. But in fact, when I'm here, I got no pain.
Wow.
So I'm going to do a bit of exercise.